come to this. I can find no better description of my state than the hackneyed words, I love you. Overcome by beauty, I tried quite simply to use the emotion release for my own creation. What I wrote was good, quite what was expected of me, to the point, yet poignant. But when it was done, I felt degraded as if I had taken part in an orgy. Then I had to move this relationship. If so, one-sided an affair can be called a relationship onto a natural footing. I would hail the boy, exchange a few words with him. I couldn't do it. My beating heart and trembling limbs refused to obey my will. So I had to mock myself as the crestfallen lover. Who really understands the workings of the creative mind? Nonetheless, so be it. This I love you must be accepted. Ridiculous, but sacred too. And no, not dishonorable, even in these circumstances. Guardate, signore, fa bene, signore, yes. Yes, the weather is idyllic. Too hot, oh, just a trifle. The hotel is a viewer. Guardate, signore, fa bene, signore. Your head down if you please. But what was that you're saying? You hear the sermon? Ah, your compatriots are always very careful. But so nice, take it from Bess. I stand at heaven for many summers. I swear I live on a plane if I may say so. Remarkable, I will and such a beautiful thing. Guardate, signore, each in his late summer with us. Va bene, signore, but now as the same days have gone, back to the cold American door.
Eh, not just a little.
The signore is not leaving us. He does not fear the sickness. Does he?
Sickness? Sickness? Oh, sickness?
Nothing, nothing. I know nothing.
Oh, what are you mentioning?
It is not important. It is nothing.
You must know what you
take
mean.
A letter. It is not important. Your fangs, it is either an electable sensor. Signore now takes little interest in such things, I know. That is it, signore. Next week at the same time.
Va bene, signore, et regio, signore. Prego, prego. Sickness? What sickness? More than a malaise from the Scirocco. A sickness to drive people away.
Thank you.
can they all be looking at?
Thank you.
Oh, countenance this path you have taken. What would you forbear say, decent fair man, in whose respectable name and under whose influence you, the artist, made the life of art into a service, a hero's life of struggle and abstinence. Yes, but when heroes have flourished, heroes has flourished too. It was no shame to them to be enthralled. Rather, it brought them praise. It brought them honor.
Basta! Master!
Here, hands off!
What did you say to the German signore?
Nothing! Let's go!
What did you say?
He was talking a lot of nonsense, that's what I told
go him. On then, they're waiting at mine to walk away.
You are
true.
if you please. One moment, if you please. One moment, if you please. One moment, if you please.
Information, please. It is most urgent information.
One moment, if you please.
All places in the pardon needs for the life.
One moment, if you please.
Hold the plans. It is urgent business.
I must go. I'm sorry, signori. We are
city is demoralized.
To make everything decent and above board. Miss the opportunity to become myself again. Miss the opportunity to regain my reason, my self-possession. But what is self-possession? What is reason? Moral sense? What is art itself compared to the rewards of chaos? The city secret, desperate, disastrous, destroying.
Thank you.
yes, a very wise decision, if I may say so. For what you probably can conserve him on with life. Every coachman can say, against adventures, guardate, signore, egregio signore.
Great!
Oh, just a trifle. If I have of interest, you would not neglect to have your teeth. Then, why is the use of cosmetics? Cosmetics? Nothing ages a man like red hair. Permit me to age it just a little, just a little. Very wise.
Magnificent. Oh, the difference.
Va bene, signore.
No!
If you were to tone up the skin, oh, just a little, a very little. Signore, my forte, to bring back the appearance of you.
Va bene, signore.
Give some relief to the eyes. Nothing brightens the face like the eyes. Head back, signore. Quite, quite still. An excellent subject, if I may say so.
Guardate, signore. Signore can fall in love with a good grace.
Prego, 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 prego.
Addio, signore. Egregio, signore.
Darling, don't you know?
They are soft, musty, overripe.
Ooh.
shall say.
Gentlemen,
be silent. Who comes and goes is my affair. Buongiorno, signor von Aschenbach. Now return to their home in the cold, cold north, beyond the mountains. When? After luncheon, to be sure. Yes, Signor von Aschenbach, the season comes for it.